Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful! The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more!
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under attack. Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirmed. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Thank you.
Dr. Elaine Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doom's lair. 63. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage, their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten us.
Is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. Evolution is our destination. When they arrive, we arrive.
believe the Doom Slayer will save you?
Thank you.
first target destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
Personnel, the mortally challenged have entered the compound. Evacuation is advised.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 006, February 9th. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery.
Thank you.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 007. March 3rd, 2163. And with him...
Hayden's office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God! Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Opening the portal now.
You were never one of us. You were nothing but a usurper, a false idol. My eyes have been opened. Let me help you to see, Slayer.